Breaking news, two crashes now clear after slowing down traffic during the morning commute.
Sky 5 over the scene of I-44 in the southbound lanes as crews responded to the crashes near I-240. One was at Southwest 74th and the other at Southwest 59th. Both called in between 7 and 7:30 this morning, but it's not clear just what caused those crashes or if anyone was hurt.